guys. Theo here, Uncommon Sense, here on the fifth day of the 1 week fast. Currently over 108 hours fasted and out for a little morning walk talking to you guys. So today's video will mostly be updates from the fast, but I still think there will be some useful nuggets of information in here. So yesterday I ended up not playing online poker because some guys came over to my place. We just hung out, went out for a bit again in the evening, sat in the evening sun, saw the sun go down. Which it does very late here, you know, in Sweden, this time of year, basically doesn't get dark. And yeah, so that was nice. Something I forgot to say in yesterday's video was that I actually struggled with hunger quite a lot yesterday. Like at the start of the day, I was just super hungry. You know, probably had a lot to do with being sleep deprived. I said I slept over 5 hours, but it might have been less even, because like the last part I kept waking up and falling back, going back to sleep, and you don't really know. It's not high quality sleep anyways, and it's hard to tell exactly for how long you sleep. But so I think it had to a lot flies out. I think has a lot to do with being sleep deprived. But so tonight I actually slept really great because I was exhausted. I had a long day yesterday. Was out a lot, you know, and the guys wanted to go out. We just moved around a lot, like, you know, 4 days fasted. And yeah, so I passed out pretty good at 10:30, perfect. Woke up at 5, and of course, ideally you would want to sleep more than 6.5 hours, but this deep into the fast and sleeping not only that amount of time, it's okay, but at that time, like, it's been hard to go to sleep before 12 earlier during this fast. And if you don't know, the 2 hours there before midnight are the most qualitative, you know, the most valuable for sleep. So I'm very happy about that. I actually woke up feeling a lot like the best I felt probably, like, apart from day one on this fast. So very happy about that. Since I went up really early, there at 5, I went to the sauna, did a couple of sauna sessions, two sittings basically, and some cold showers with that. Very nice. And yeah, and my morning weight was today 78.6, and it's still, the scale wanted to kind of go back to 79.0. So you can see again, like, probably the it was a bit drastic what it showed at the start of the fast. And as you can tell, it's not accurate. It's not by one hecto. It's going 79.0, 78.67, that's, you know, where the swing is or whatever. But so yeah, probably, you know, because I was surprised at seeing 81.0 already at the first day there, 12 hours fasted. And because my weight in that situation had been closer to 82, like 81.8 the days before. So, you know, again, I'm just talking about this to make a point that the scale is not perfect and your weight will fluctuate. So if it's a little off what the scale is, show, is not surprising. And also another thing is, even though I think, you know, these things I said, that the scale is not perfect and the weight can fluctuate, as you get leaner, the drops will be smaller because you're just holding less water. So like the actual difference will be a lot more just fat at that point. So yeah, but I'm feeling pretty good. Like brain fog, I've talked to, like, there's been some talk in the comments and other, you know, direct messages. And I honestly, I don't feel like I experience brain fog. Brain fog to me is when you don't necessarily have low energy, but your head just kind of feels like a sponge. Like it's just hard to catch whatever, you know, thought in there you want to catch. And now I feel like, right now I feel surprisingly energetic, but even I am a little low energy still, and but better because of the sleep, I guess. But I'm feeling more that if the mind seems to be slow, it's mostly just that it's like you're operating on a laggy machine, that even if you do the inputs, it's like, you know, everything is just slow. So I feel like my mind is clear, but I'm moving in mud a bit, if that makes sense. It's slow, but not like all foggy. And yeah, okay, so I'm making this video earlier today. And so I haven't had time to work out yet. I will probably today, it's still very nice weather, very, very nice. I will probably do like I did on another day, do squats and maybe Romanian deadlifts in my cellar gym, and then go for an upper body workout in the outdoor gym. What I would do is still one set training, but I do then a set of pull-ups, a set of dips, a set of inverted rows, so when you hang, you know, and pull yourself up like that, and then push-ups, but still using these like dip handlebars, and you and a kind of a ladder when you can put up the feet higher up, so it's equivalent kind of to an incline press, you know. And then I bring some rubber bands so I can do some stuff for arms and shoulders too. Yeah, but okay, I guess there's not much more. Let me take a break and think. No, I think that's everything for today. Like, I've done these magnesium baths every other day on this fast, so I will do that tonight, probably before going to bed again. As I forgot to say anything, or like report on that, you know, I felt the difference from just taking a bath. I actually felt it was a bit more relaxing for the muscles, and also you just felt more immersed in water, like you got kind of more hugged or grabbed by the water, so I really enjoyed that. But like from this point, even though right now I'm feeling very good, but you know, still I'm not hungry at the moment either, but it's just, you're just bored right now. And since I know I have a few days left, you know, at this point I'm not trying. I've moved a lot on this fast without really going for it, you know, but at this point it's a lot about passing time and actually trying to preserve energy for me, because I'm getting quite lean. Like, that's something to add about the scale weight there. Like, even though the scale doesn't say there's a big difference, like I can tell, like, a lot of fat has disappeared here and here, and yeah, well, some on the stomach too. But yeah, anyways, let me know in the comments how you're doing on your fast. Like, I suspect some might have failed their fast because they were commenting more about it earlier and haven't said anything. Let me know. Did you fail? I don't give a shit, you know. Did you not fail? And you're just quiet. Let me know. Yeah, any other input, please let me know. And you know, let's go for 2,000 subscribers. We're close. Like, please help me out, guys. Like, all comments, I love getting input, but all comments, whatever you say, help. Liking the video helps, subscribing helps, mentioning me on similar channels, that will help. So please, guys, please, I'm putting out a lot for you here. So the least you can do is try and help me grow. Please do it. Okay, guys, I will see you in another video. Peace.